He said he thought my clothes were nice and that I didn't have the right hair. I told him he was old and mean. He said I was young and naive. We said we should go outside and fight. A really bad teacher. The students called me a phony. But thanks to Jesus, at the end of the year, I could go home and eat better, Tony.
Life's pretty fiddly. There's all sorts of fiddly business. So once a year we do this. We all stop for a bit because it's Christmas.
We all find social situations tough, parties we can't stand. There's too many people and not enough snacks, and they're often not very well planned. But on December the 25th every year, we don't have to see anyone.
We don't get dressed and we don't wash our hair. We just sit in our pants with a telly on.
There's all sorts of fiddly business. So once a year we